Eba mi ki a me di jaye ola. Happy birthday to you. Jaye ola. Ibi ki da ba ye. Da ba konda ye. Ibi ki da ba.
He was always there comforting me.
Here, a few people have some nice things to say about our birthday boy.
I say long life to our comradeship. I wanna say I love you, Jay.
Montoro, I love you.
I can definitely say that without you having someone close to you, you might not actually get to where God wants you to be. All this is the dedication to God and to a wonderful friend here. Our friend, our brother.
I remember walking into your home a few years ago as your childminder. Well, I came with a very closed mind. I just wanted to do my job, go home, and get paid at the end of the month.
The only person I talk to, someone I can confide in without, that won't even judge me.
Most of us have not been together for quite a while. But because of him, we are all here today. We grew up together from secondary school, university, back in Nigeria, and we're back here today. And it's all because of him.
The bond we have is stronger, and I don't know where we got it from, bro. You know, like I say, I found you. Thank you for everything you've done over the years. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the support.
He became my family. He's always ready to listen to my nagging and never judge. Thank you for always being a pillar of support and laughter in my life.
They're going to tell my parents the next day. That day when I got home, I was scared. I was nervous. I had guilt. And when my dad came back from work...
My daughter, I love you, baby.
Many memories with him, but this one just stands out. When we were in Turkey, like 2 years ago, I think, I remember I was sick a lot, and he was always there with me. Every time I was sick, he was always there comforting me.
And upset because of work. I was upset because when I got home that day, when I was leaving for work, I knew something had happened in this house, something that had not normally happened, and this was it. This is what had happened. So that just shows our connection and how much I love him, and I always will.
To speak to her, to have a one-to-one with her, and even when Zahira gets in trouble in school, the way he handles it, I just break down and I start crying and I start, you know, being dramatic. But he's very, yes, she still gets disciplined, but he's very calm. He's very understanding, and he will try and understand why she's done that thing, and will spend hours you know, every single day, midnight, waking her up and speaking to her. And I'm so grateful that I have a partner that does all that and just makes us happy, brings so much drama into this home. I am a very serious person, if you can't tell, but he's the complete opposite to me, and I'm so grateful.
Thank you so much. We love you. We wish you well. Emi to se 50, ma se 60, o ma se 70, o ma se 80, o ma se 90, lagbara Olorun, inshallah bi kudrati lai. Thank you very much, and I wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Why are you not singing? We love you as we toast to your success in life. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hip.
I want to carry my love, baby.